Endocrinology is a subspecialty that deals with the hormone problems. Hormones are basically chemical messengers produced by glands situated in the body. And these glands include thyroid gland, parathyroid gland, pancreas, adrenal gland, pituitary gland, and as well as the male and female reproductive organs. Now, these hormones are basically chemical messengers which deals with all the metabolism in the body. Any disorder, imbalance in the production of these hormones can lead to various disorders which are called termed collectively as endocrine disorders. And these disorders are dealt by a group of specialists called endocrinologists. I'll come to briefly about one disorder called thyroid disorder. Underactive thyroid can cause hypothyroidism and overactive thyroid can cause hyperthyroidism. 1 in 10 adults in India have thyroid disorders and it is more common among females. Some people get goitre also, which is enlargement of the thyroid gland. For all these thyroid problems, there are specific investigation and specific medications are available to deal with this problem. If you have any of these above problems mentioned, kindly consult a nearby endocrine or hormone expert.